You know what really grinds my gears? Snakes on planes? What's the point of putting animal crates on a metal bird in the atmosphere? Where does that make sense? Is what I want to know. I could understand some dogs, because I really doubt like a Pomeranian could get up there and bite someone's throat out. But a snake? Now that's a faulty plot for a movie.